That's a pixel perfect jump, by the way. And why the fuck am I explaining that when I'm doing anchor skips, you piece of shit? Just focus on the goddamn jump and then you can explain. You fucking idiot. Hello, Hannah. How's it going? Before, I'm gonna say it again. You can die anywhere. Ike Luddy, this is my first stream. I love watching your runs on YouTube. Thank you very much. That's pretty cool. You just bought Shovel Knight on PS4, and if it sucks on PS4... Wait! Hannah, what the fuck? Just buy it on PC. PC is better. I swear. Well, in one way, yes, it is better, but okay. You have one advantage if you want to have fun with Shovel Knight. There is a PS4 thing only on Shovel Knight, on the PS4 version. You can fight Kratos, the God of War, and you can get a special armor in the game. Doesn't PC support? Yeah, it does. It does. Yeah, there's the Kratos secret boss fight. It's located in a hidden wall in Hall of Champions. It's actually a very neat fight. Since I don't have PS4 myself. Whoa, that was really close to gold. Oh yeah, the Battletoads. I actually haven't seen that video yet. I haven't seen that fight. Yeah, I'm surprised, Moss. I'm a little bit surprised, I gotta say. But the Kratos boss fight is actually really cool, and you will, after defeating him, you can get a special armor, and you get the attacks from Kratos himself. Why did I get the pixel gem? What the fuck? Oh, okay. Good. Oh my god. Yeah, that's PS4 only. The Kratos fight is on the PS4 only. And as Luckor pointed out, I don't know the Battletoads, is it a fight or is it an event or... I haven't seen it. And that's Xbox One only. PC doesn't have anything actually. Very good damage boost. It's the 42 height. Yeah. OK. Okay, it's actually not that bad, that strat. I'm gonna keep doing it until I fuck it up. And then I'm gonna look into it and see exactly how it works. If I start messing it up, I mean. Dude, nice quicker books. Okay. I don't think I took damage in the level, so this might be the goal, because I actually did get the quick cutscene skip off the planes. So, come on. Okay, maybe. Maybe. Maybe not. No. Apparently I took damage somewhere, or I sucked ass. I don't know. Hello, Dr. Hedgehog. Thank you. Yeah, there are three different strats in that room, Moss. The normal one where you just wait for the cycles. And then there is something called Quick Books. And then the one that I'm doing is called Quicker Books. Hello, running EXE, thank you. Good job. I've bumped into that. I bodied that skeleton many times before. And the only reason I do it is because I jump too late. Wow, now I got the big skeleton. Good RNG. Nice. Very good. The only reason that I'm losing time is because I jumped into the... I ran into the fucking skeleton. So bad. What the fuck am I doing? This is not Dream 2. I was like standing there waiting for him to hit me. Rip. God damn it, why do I do that? Good damage boost. That was the first good slime room today. Oh my god, I cannot believe that I just did that. Oh my god, okay. Okay. Never mind. Hello, my name is Cog. Hello, Salvo. The fatal fish is real. One more magic drop, please. Okay, that's fine. I'm always doing one hit anyway. In the beginning of the fight. The reason that I wanted one more magic drop for is because of 420 fish. This is a mini boss. You need to have 24 magic to get a perfect kill with 4 sets of Dust Knuckles, which is a total of 24 magic. But I'm always doing. Okay. That was a shitty fight because I suck ass. There's no other excuse. Good fights. Very good. Yeah, the first anchor skip is now I can actually explain it. First anchor skip is a pixel perfect jump. And it's hard. Azulag, what's up? Hey, save time. Do I ever do Plague Knight? No. Hello Wes, how's it going? I hate myself. I really want to have a good fight now. Hello, Saturn. Thank you. That was decent, but still, it sucks. Could have saved 5 more seconds. Oh well. We are on 42 base, whatever. But no plague means no 400% later. Feels bad, man. So? I'll do 300%. Very good. Good shit. Four hours of sleep in 48 hours, wow. That's not good. Hello, OP Gaming, thank you. Alright. So, at the moment, this is the second hardest level. So, if I get past this, I'll... optimal cycles, then I will be in a very good shape going into the next levels. Okay, so we're not gonna be on optimal cycle, maybe. If I'm very lucky. Got the boat skiff at least. Might be on one cycle less. We'll see. I already know that 42 is gonna be incredibly hard now. Because I am losing time on this level. Question is, how much? I like have no daggers as well. So this sucks. Wow. think I was two cycles behind. Pretty sure. Yeah, especially in this route as well, because flying machine optimally is so much harder because of the boat skip. And the first Jabba. The first Jabba encounter in the stage in the, after the first checkpoint. Because of no orbs. I don't think I've made a single mistake anywhere in this level, so this is a good level. And I have enough magic for everything else. So this is good. Gold, wow. It was literally perfect, so this is good. So one mistake, and that is the dust knuckle. That one fucking dust knuckle. I hate it. Hello, Maestro. Still sub 29 Clockwork Tower, so. Hello, Sam. Okay, I bonked, but care. Okay. as the first gold that I have with big magic drop. I had one big magic drop. So that's very good. Yeah, it's a pretty new strat for this round, because we don't have orbs. So we have to kill him fast in another way. Thank you for the follow, Chuck. There is only one Shovel God. And you're watching him right now. Laughs in spades. Ha ha. Okay, boss rush.
Pure gold!
This best possible time. Go faster, you piece of shit. Okay. Please, perfect Enchantress 1. Please, perfect Enchantress 2. Please, for the love of fucking God. We'll be right back. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Please don't go right. Please don't go right. Oh my fucking god! You... what? No. Ah. I'm gonna look at the VOD, but it's not 42. Ah. You saw it go to 43? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I am pretty sure as well, but I wanna know. I wanna see the lost hits. I wanna see exactly the lost hits. God damn it.